I'm Greg Grunberg, Grunny. I'm an actor, drummer, inventor. But when I was a kid,
I was only interested in four things. TV shows.
Greg, dinner.
And why didn't he eat?
Movies. Video games and cars.
But not just any cars.
Cars from my favorite shows, movies, and games.
Cars that told the stories that I would never forget. Romance, adventure, comedy.
Lots of space in this mall.
I would collect die-cast toy versions of these iconic cars and play with them for hours.
Hello world, hear the song that we're singing. Come on, get happy.
But that was then. Now I'm about to turn playtime into reality.
My goal is to find the ultimate fan who shares my love for pop culture and surprise them with a car, an exact replica from their favorite TV show, movie, or game. And I'm not alone in my obsession with cars. One of the biggest shows on the planet is Top Gear.
The British automotive show is seen by 350 million viewers every week.
Put that together with the fans of TV shows, movies, and video games. Forget about it.
Top Gear is $1.5 billion property.
We don't have that kind of money. We're just getting started, and since we're working with a limited budget,
I'm going after the cars that are very attainable. I'm talking about the Jeep that Klinger drove in MASH, or the VW van from Little Miss Sunshine. Each episode will take us on a journey, seeking out and buying the exact make and model of that car or truck, begging and goofing on my mechanic Manny, who, by the way, hardly speaks English, to take it from barely noticeable to the exact replica.
We're gonna let our super fan interview the crew from the original production and find out all the stuff he or she never knew.
You knew more about that show than he did.
Can we talk about that for a second?
We're gonna be telling the story, the history behind each vehicle. I'm gonna find and stalk the original actors who worked with these dream machines back in the day.
And finally, our lucky fan and I will drive around in their finished replicas
along with as many original cast members as I can wrangle.
Let me get back to you.
Okay.
To reenact a classic moment that we remember.
So join me each week as I pay tribute to these iconic pop culture classics, as I save some old cars from the crusher,
and as we make one lucky fan's Scream Machine dream.
Yes, yes, thank you so much.
Come true.
Scream Machines.